fun facts. Being able to help choose which leaders and political parties are in power is a huge responsibility. A person's vote can make a big difference, which is why many people take election days seriously. In order for a person's ballot to count, they must use a special stamp on it. In Taiwan, the voting stamp looks a bit like a peace sign. Why is this though? The character featured on the stamp, Bu, was chosen because it looks similar to Ren. Taiwanese officials liked the idea of using Ren to emphasize that it is the people who choose their government leaders. After all, for years, locals weren't allowed this privilege. However, there was one problem. The Ren character is symmetrical. Thus, if the ink was still wet when someone folded their ballot, it would stamp the other side of the paper. The identical stamps would make it difficult to tell who the person meant to vote for. Using the asymmetrical symbol, Bu, prevents this problem so that voters can make their mark.